What's up YouTube, I'm KDR and I'm back with another reaction to another trailer, and today I have the trailer for Maze Runner The Death Cure. Now, this is the first official trailer and it got delayed due to Dylan O'Brien getting injured on set, but they're back to it. I guess they're nearly finished, or they're finished now, and we got the first trailer. Now, Maze Runner has a special place in my heart because the Maze Runner, the Scorch Trials, one of the trailers for that was actually the first reaction video I did for this channel. And it was the first thing that launched me here. And now we're at 1,000 subscribers, and I can't thank you enough for that. That is amazing. I meant to say that in the Star Wars video, but 1,000 subscribers, that is insane. Thank you so much. I love that, and I love you for getting me to that point. Thank you so much. But we have here The Death Cure. It's quite poetic in a way that I started with Maze Runner, and at 1,000, I'm going to react to Maze Runner. But I'm very excited to see this, the conclusion of the trilogy. Let's see how it looks so far. That's the first one. I do need to rewatch these films, actually.
We don't know,
What if we were sent here for a reason?
You're so close to the truth. Don't you want to know why this all happened?
Yes.
3 years we spent behind walls trying to break out, and now we want to break back in.
Alright.
I get shotgun.
Cool, 2018.
We can't save everyone,
Thomas.
What
about?
I could try.
Nice.
When the hell does it stop?
It stops when we find a cure.
There is no cure!
She annoyed me in the last one.
Thomas, you can save your friends, or you can save us all.
Ooh. Alright, looks good. I'm excited. I was always excited anyway. I've always been eager to see the final part of this trilogy. And yeah, I'm excited to see it. I don't know why it's coming out in January though. Is that a good sign? Because January is like, you know, a dump month. But because the last two came out in like September, October time, this one's coming out in January. So hopefully that's not a bad sign, but I'm excited to see it. And I know I'm going to go see it anyway, regardless of when it comes out. So definitely gonna check it out. I hope you guys like this video. Let me know what you think about this, what you thought it looked like, and if you're excited to see it, let me know down below. Comment down below with your thoughts and any questions for the future. I'll see you in the next video.